YouTube if you're watching this. Skip forward a minute. Let's get started. No money.
I was hoping you'd stop by.
Two. Is it good? Yeah. Actually, kind of good, yeah.
Thanks for visiting.
Okay. I don't know. Why is everyone asking?
Well.
Okay.
Oh.
Listen.
Hey.
Wow.
Oh, it's those two. There should have been a support conversation between those two. That was a huge missed opportunity.
Hey. Who could have guessed that fate would bring the two of us together like this?
Mm. Hey, what's up? Oh, hi, I didn't see you there.
I'm glad that we can spend time together.
Yeah, he was fat. Oh, right, sports. Only a cut. Ooh. Oh, no. Didn't he literally just demonstrate otherwise? Aww. Aww. Say it, Takumi! Now say it like you mean it. Attack me. You did good. Of course, she's got a charisma of, like, 3. All right, he's fighting.
Huh?
Let's do this too.
Don't think you can do it again. Prove me wrong. Oh my god, you really... She still really can't. Wait, what? How'd you do that with 0 crit? Wait, don't you have a personal that... Wasn't that her personal? Where if she's the backup attacker and the main attacker crits, she crits too? Yeah. Yeah. I remember that being on a list of really, really bad personals, because let's be honest, if the main attacker crits, the target's probably dead. Wait, we're forgetting the most important part. Who cooking?
Looking for something? You can't hide from me. I guess that's it.
All right.
Yes. Oh.
It's edible.
truly.
No, don't split the party.
Yeah.
No! No!
Listen.
Disaster strikes in 3, 2, 1.
Oh.
Game over, yeah!
Thank goodness.
No.
You just got KO'd!
Of course.
Well...
What?
Yeah. I know, but... It can't be.
Oh, fuck.
What do you mean? I am so sorry. Yes.
Right! Right, that was a long ass time ago. Over 100 episodes ago. Oh. Hi, Dad. Why'd you kill Mom? Wait. That's not Dad. That's other Dad.
It can't be. Yes.
And of fucking course we're split. Actually, that doesn't have to last. This is weird. Okay, first of all, who am I bringing? Actually, this lineup is fine. Yes. Merry Birthmas. What S-rank weapons am I missing? A sword? Shiro has that. That's... eh. I don't have an S-rank axer. That would eventually be Kaze's, but he doesn't have the skill for it. Actually, why don't you have a Vuln? You should have a Vuln. I just gave that to Mozu. Ophelia has that. So I'm still missing an S-rank sword. And I think, isn't there also an S-rank staff? Just a raised staff? Damage! Don't forget to add 4 from Darting Blow. 53 at 35 speed. Like, you're here to shoot things really, really hard. Oh my god. Just bring everyone down here. I don't care who goes with who. We're gonna split them all up later. Because I refuse to split the party. Also, what the fuck's going on?
Come to me.
Oh, it's an elevator, but, like, sideways. That doesn't even look big enough to hold everyone. One moment, I have a trick. We might just be, like, permanently paired forever. This is a pretty cramped map. Nephew. Actually, I'm gonna hit no. Go! Everybody on! Except for you, you'll just appear through the ether. Actually, what happens if you go here? Just doesn't move. So we fly in and start blasting, right? Everyone can make it pretty far. You have a spy shuriken. Oh, it's A rank. Nobody can use it. Shots. Yeah, what's up? Warp is not even a command because there is no valid target.
Ready for this?
Yo, let's go. Da, 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 da.
Remain calm.
Jesus, that's a lot of damage. Where are the hot guys? I mean, look around. Is he not hot? Is he not hot? Is he not hot? Welcome to stream.
I've got your back.
Any last words? Next!
Oh, well, good news. Guess who this adorable little kid's dad is? Clearly have a preference. And like, valid. Wait, no. Yeah.
This is really sick.
Well, look at me.
Thank you. Oh, hell. I just got you killed, didn't I? I don't like Takumi either, but he's kind of strong. Actually, that attack is kind of mid. Eh. His kid's great though. His kid is like him without all of the bad qualities that Takumi has. Kiragi is precious. Ha 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 ha! Only problem is he would kill you. Yeah. Yeah. All right, screw it. Start with that. Avoid God that you are.
You fought bravely.
You need to get out. You need to heal Ryoma. And then finish the tank wall. Alright, I'm good with that. That's bad. Okay, that's a map reset.
Come to me.
Take two, this time with less overextending. Get him.
Your battle has ended. Remain.
I need that guy dead. Make it happen, Yama. Stay Bet. Thank you. Look, just crit. There you go. Nice. It looks like we're going to bait them. So, pass turn. Okay, y'all two decided not to join the party. Oh well. Right, don't go to these squares, they're a death trap. That's perfect for what I want to have happen.
Fight.
Thank you. Okay, they can't reach you there. So I'm free to run in and apparently not heal you. Hey, I need the space. Thank you. There we go. I see. This room's gonna move up and down once I unlock it. How about y'all just stay there? We'll go down next. Turn. Maybe. Let's see, 47, 27. Yeah, you can fight that guy and win. Then we need someone in the door to block it. Then you can sing because literally no reason not to. Turn! Nice dodge! Crit? Okay. Hey, where's the Mozrat? There you are. Come ruin this fool. With your speed of yes. And your damage of also yes. A bow. One of the bows of all time. Alright, everyone back on. Keep the door blocked. You'll have to join us through wizard powers. Because unfortunately, there's a headcount limit of 12 on the elevator. Someone that can bait two magic attacks. Someone like you. You outspeed the hell out of them.
We stand together.
Yeet.
got your back.
Also, yeet. Oh, wait, that's not a yeet, that's a stab. Only those two decided to activate. That does mean I need to get the flyers out, though. Which is difficult in such cramped quarters. Flyer's safe.
Not enough.
I have never seen such damage forecasted. $249. Level for you. All right, that's a no-fly zone. Yeet! Surprise, I'm over here now. Dragon jump scare!
Yes.
not bad, right?
Okay, you'd be fine. Head speed 23. You'd be fine. How far can y'all reach? Far enough. Far enough to be concerning. Wanted to go for something that wouldn't counter you. You can't even hit. Oh my god, that's debuffed. Busted good.
Back to the gym, I guess.
Hey there, little Kenshinite. I'm gonna offer you the chance to make an extremely poor life choice. Not hard enough. Let's see. You could magic for 26. You two are going to make a very poor life choice. We need to block this so they don't leave. And turn. Oh my god, that's perfect lethal! Get him, Kana! Da 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 da.
You have a
recipe. 231 damage. Reminder, nothing in the game has more than 80 hit points. Been doing it right for a long time, Kana. Turn. Yeah, cut the elevator. Y'all are gonna go do that, because y'all can only warp. Oh! Reinforcement jump scare! How kind of you to join me. Now get wrecked!
I am out of here.
This ends now!
Oh wait, there's still one dude. Good res, okay.
You'll be all right. I won't.
Wait, that was supposed to be a... God damn it. Thank you. There are some definite threats up there. Oh, you need hit points. Is anyone else damaged? Dodge like your life depends on it, because it kind of does. God fucking damn it.
I'm so.
Okay. Forty freaking five. And we have body block, okay. We also have Death Seal. But one problem at a time.
Let's have that. not bad.
No, you would do Death Seal. You can't have that. You're already Death Sealed, so you can take it again. Speed, because why not? Decided to just not for some reason. Not complaining. Oh, that's so close. Why can't you just do that? You could crit, you could proc lethality. If not, I still have a plan.
You leave me no
choice. Pretty good.
It had to be done.
You're gonna back up. Equip your Dragonstone for healing. Thank you. there's Death Seal. Actually, no. I think that counts for the backup.
I'm glad you're safe.
And our Death Seal. And those ninjas still don't want to play. Wish they would approach. Go after Mozu. That would end incredibly poorly for you. 4. I don't think that'll stack any higher with these. So, just get out there. Don't like this situation. I like it a little more now.
You won't stop me.
Wait, that can Fang? Okay. Bonk. Y'all should be okay. They decided to do nothing. Da-da-da-da. Oh, that's bad. Get him, Kala. Crit or fang.
You won't stop me.
Yeah.
It's over.
Okay, now you exist. Not for long, though. Goodbye.
You have a
Did I get stronger?
Everyone can finally get off the cramped elevator and get into the cramped hallways. Ah! Reinforcement jump scare. They should have stayed home. They really should have stayed home.
It's over.
Da 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 da.
Hey.
Ooh. Everything but strength and speed. Actually, no. You don't care about strength. You like magic. Ayo. Do I actually want that? Okay, if I put you with Ryoma. Maybe later. Here we have a peg beating a mage, another new sky is blue.
No need to worry.
Good one. Hey, Shiro, come reset your debuff. Sesame. You're not my real dad. You're some of these people's real dad, but you're not Corin's.
No match for me.
Da 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 da. Have everyone at level 15 by the end of 26. So I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 25 levels. I don't know if chapter 26 is going to do that. I might want to do a skirm or two between 26 and 27. We'll see. Thank you. Next. Good stuff, Shiro. Or crit could happen. Still could.
Are you all right? Just in time.
Now it can't. Kind of an oof. Send anyone else down there?
Thank you.
Can I convince y'all to come out here? Ah. It's like water wheel, but less good. Convince you to come out and play.
Not on my watch.
You, for some reason, decided not to move. But clearly you can. And you're also basically Ryoma, so you are a colossal— Wait, you don't have a two range! Okay, so we kill you from two range. Shiden Unity.
This is my chance.
Plus 10 to Fang. Also plus 10 to Dragon Ward. It's pretty neat. Perfect, do that.
I won't allow it.
I will not lose.
Thank you. That looks exceptionally painful.
Back to the gym, I guess.
Excellent. Guaranteed lethal.
I've heard something.
You smell like a ghost. Well, look at me.
Some XP, kiddo. You get a free swing on someone. Hopefully it doesn't cause problems. I don't think it should. Has approached.
Is there a plan? May I assist?
All right. Now answer the age-old question of who wants to kill.
Enough.
There's no way that can kill, so that's free swing XP.
You are excused.
Even with a crit, it doesn't kill. Alright, there has to be a ton of unique dialogue. So I'm gonna start swinging with everyone that could have uniques. Such as you. You knew him. Nope, not you. You, he's your dad. Really? No unique there? Alright, what about Ryoma? He was really important to Ryoma. There you go! Damn! Ryoma does not mince words. Obviously there's one for Corrin. Are you trying to get her to go, Durgan? Takumi! It's Takumi's dad, too. Nope. He didn't care about anyone but Ryoma. Okay. Time to die, old man. Oh my god!
Leave it to me.
You've grown so strong.
How could this be?
Move!
He's beyond that.
Oh.
Father?
I'm sorry.
No.
Aww.
Yes.
Yeah.
I see.
F. Big F. Alright. That is gonna be it for the day. Thanks everyone for sticking around. Hope you have a good one.